Hi, CDF kids. My name is Victoria. Today we're going to be learning about the love of God. And I'll give an example. In John 16:27, it says, "For the Father himself loves you because you have loved me and have believed that I came from God." What I'm saying is, God loves his sons and daughters. That's why he sent Jesus to the cross to take away the diseases and our sins. We will continue next time and stay connected. Bye.